You are not the only guardian to stand watch over Middle-earth.
You will follow them?
Yes.
You are right to help Thoron Oakenshield. But I fear this quest has set in motion forces we do not yet understand. Something moves in the shadows, unseen, hidden from our sight. It will not show itself. Not yet. But every day it grows in strength. You must be careful. Mithrandir. Why the halfling?
I do not know. Saruman believes that it is only a great power that can hold evil in check. But that is not what I have found. I found it is the small things, everyday deeds of ordinary folk that keeps the darkness at bay. Simple acts of kindness and love. Why, Bilbo Baggins? Perhaps it is because I'm afraid. But it gives me courage.